G'day everyone, from Revenge of the Sith, it's Darth Sidious. Really looking forward to getting him out of the pack. Let's get him out. I was just looking at the box before and it's already been opened, it seems. It's brand new from the shop today, but yeah, I've never had that before. Anyway, hopefully there's nothing wrong with it. Okay, so we got this at the back. Just the lightning effects, and there's the figure there. Sinister looking face. See nothing on the back. Yeah, he's brand spanking new, alright. Don't know why that sticky tape was not sealed at the top. Oh yeah. Really nice robe. Never seen one like this before. Two colours. Plastic hood though. Guess it's to keep the shape like that. Okay, we've got a lightsaber as well. Two extra hands. Comes all the way around to here. Sneak those out now. Yep. Okay. Let's get a closer look at this fella. Under the hood. Okay. Smooth. Very nice. Yeah, it feels really good. Sleeves really stays in place nicely. It's like got sort of cuffs at the end. Reminds me of the flying nun. Not quite the same character though. And they're religious of some sort. Those eyes. Pretty lifelike. I would have liked to have got an alternate head. That would have been good. Let's see how he holds this lightsaber. Pretty perfect. Can I have a look at these elbows? pretty smooth. The pointing finger. Awesome. Really tight cuffs. If you could take that off, or the robe, because it looks like he's got some sort of decent uniform underneath, all plastic. No, it looks great. Wonder how I could get into Jewel. Besides his little green friend. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting the Yoda with Commander Gree. It's coming out, I think, October, November. Yes, then we'll have a face off. So, how about these lightning hands? Let's get those in. Doesn't look like there's a hook or anything on his hilt to clip anyway. So how will these go? Fingers crossed. Oh, come on. Gotcha. That looks like the right hand. Interesting bit of blue there. Ah, nice click. Awesome. Casualty. Yeah, they're pretty tight to get out. At least the first time. His hand in a lightsaber drill. Okay. Let's get this last one in. Nice. Couldn't get much better. Awesome. I guess you'd have him fighting with Mace Windu, Yoda, all sorts. That's great. Stands nice and easy. Yeah, this is a good one. hands look a bit creepy. A lot bigger than the other ones. I guess it's just the effects sort of extending the fingers longer. Easily those hands will go back in. I want to get him back in that lightsaber pose. But, really nicely articulated. You get him in all sorts of poses with that lightning. In a different color. Pretty close. Okay. How easy will they come back out? Oh, still tight. Okay, not too bad. It is you. You is mistaken. Really lifelike face. It's awesome. Cool. I wish I had a suitable figure for him to fight against. Well, that's something I was wondering before I opened it. I was hoping maybe I could use it for the Emperor. I wonder if we can. Am I going to be game to pull that out? Let's give it a shot. Okay, it doesn't fit proper, but a bit of blue tack would soon fix that. Yeah, it's not the right fit. Yeah, this is a little bit bigger. But yeah, a bit of blue tack or glue. Got yourself a Force Lightning Emperor. Yeah, gee. They really should have given it to us. But yeah, I'll be looking out for one of those on sale just to get the extra hands, and I'll jimmy this up myself somehow. Because this needed lightning. It should have come with lightning. This is a nice version with the black robe, isn't it? A couple of decades later. Just the walking stick. The Emperor had really great scenes in Return of the Jedi. And figured heavily in Revenge of the Sith as well. Give me his hand back, eh? Sweet. He's got that same finger. You. Yes, you. Stand still, laddie. Close look. Totally recommended. Wondered how it would have gone with a soft goods hood. It doesn't really make that much difference either way, I don't think, but I guess that's just what they chose. Must have looked better to them. Great pickup. Gotta get him together with his royal guards. Until our next Star Wars collection video, may the Force be with you.